Power Play. We got another one for y'all. We're going to get right into it, man. Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Young Bare Minimum. I finished riding last night. I really need a fucking drink. But on the real, it's DD, Mucktown, Alcoholics Anomalous. Shout out all my Autobots homies. We in it?
Yeah.
It's going to be a good battle, bro. Let's go.
Make some noise for DD, y'all.
Yeah.
Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
Blue Summer. Yeah. Dumbass, he's Palo Alto. Free to fuck up.
Free to fuck up.
Dead, man. Come on.
Make some noise for Drew Sama, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. All right, we elected off camera. The PD's gonna go first, so whenever you're ready.
So for those that don't know, Blackton and I were set to battle, but it seemed we'd been misled. We were told it was for the box belt, but then it switched up despite what a pimp said. Now, we did what we were told, right? We won our battles. We left them kids dead. So you did me dirty, Dan. Now who you calling pinhead? You been dead. More akin to an inanimate object told to improve, but your bitch ass got whiplash from the concept. Like a bum with the windfall, but no plan for the profit. You think you fly, but one shot'll have you crash in the cockpit. You last in this contest. If you itching to fade, it paints that unsettling picture like a liminal space. You know you played yourself, you stupid fucking little disgrace. So it's that same old act like Nicolas Cage. Oh, you gripping the cage? Ain't got a wish or a hope. You may live in the bay, but you gon' swim in the coast. Patrick Swayze, your girl gon' live with a ghost. Anyone thinking Drew Carey? Better stick to the jokes. This bitch is a hoax. Yeah! This bitch is a hoax. Formerly known as Diesel. Change your name but stay the same, dog. That's so deceitful. 3 years and no growth, I'd load the deagle. Blast your crew for gassing you just to show they weasels. I'm cold and lethal. Smoke been carcinogenic. So if they're gassing Diesel, think carbon emissions. Dropping the stock for the cost to really harm his position. Then get it stuck inside his head. I call it karma chameleon. You claim you kill shit? You claim you kill shit, but we don't see no boss or no mob shit. If you're on a terror or something, get caught in a coffin. 9/11. These bombs that I'm dropping are just a cost for the profit. So where all the 3-0 Osama bin Laden? Talk less, fam. Your girl told me I'm the best man when I... Fuck it, bro. Go ahead. Time.
You said you took a battle for a little bread. And they gave you... And they gave you croutons. Something about bagging work for cheap and clipping coupons. Well, bitch, I'm glad you're watching your weight. Cause you look like a John Doe we'd empty out, pack, and ship upstate for a cheap price. He said, a loaf? He said, nah. This man, croutons. He said, bet. So we bagged that work, did he? Now who clipping coupons? Hey, yo, Grizz Exam, what up?
Yeah.
We here to talk my shit. And I'm excited because it's not often a nigga get to comfortably yell at a white bitch.
Ah.
What you thought I was, friendly? What you thought I was, friendly?
Don't touch you. Much?
Yeah, others tested that same theory and a 40 had him playing double dutch. Tell me, you ever heard of the quietest nigga in the room? The one you shouldn't trust? This guy's sick. Plot twist. Buck 50 to his wrist. I skin his body to the bone until his body can't resist. Give his head a little twist. I knock a tooth out this bitch. Let's put him in chains and cage him up. See how your people like that shit. Or maybe, you just plain dumb. Cause you booked a battle against a black and Samoan nigga that like guns. Tell me something, Didi. What you know about armed robberies, huh? You in a house going up. All of a sudden you hear some shit, somebody come home, now the plan's fucked up. You gotta scatter in a rush. Hopefully you don't drop no stuff. Now you and your niggas gotta figure out how to get out of that situation. See, you got a car out front, but it got plates, so you ditch that and get home through the BART station. Along the way, we wipe the SIG, remove the clip, toss the bullets astray. And to ensure that safe return, we toss the SIG into the bay. There's no punch. It's real shit. It's how this nigga got away. See, I don't play, so listen close. Follow these rules or get the toast. There's one wrong word out of you, and I swear you'll go ghost. Because what I got in this preserved clip is sure to jam up that toast. It's time to roast over a skillet. It's how I make my fajitas. The way Kane was flipping your name, a nigga called him Fajita. DD get DP for even fucking with me. Pause. It's 2 9 barrels down your throat. Now let's get to the root of the cause. Why we even here battling, bro? It's clear my stock not gonna increase. So I'm here to deprogram and disassemble this bot. Piece by piece. There ain't nothing you can teach me. We only battling because they asked for me, DD. Not because I thought that you could see me. We came to your jurisdiction, remember? Okay. And fucked shit up. So bad it had Ryan and Fat Boy trying to call our bluff. Booking more battles, realizing having free made people rush. Mm-hmm. Kind of made the people lust. Then overnight, the Bots Battle League ended. Why? Because all they bots was made of rust. It's Drew Sama. I'm with the drama. Always talk keep a heavy man. Llama. Before you act tough in my face, think about your motherfucking mama, nigga. Rap.
Let's go.
So round one versus Esau, you had a Mr. Potato Head bar that was trash, but you stumbled the punch. You ran that shit back in round two and choked again, so I figured something was up. Now, this round, it's just a skill check since he's low on stats. I'll put a potato on a barrel, you can choke on that. You know you're trash. I can no longer hide my contempt. I'm here to pressure you at home like a rise in a rank. You out in the field and you gon' die in a trench. Dog, you don't even have a style that I can size up against. For example, versus Triple One, you said, I'm here to cut, slice, and decapitate my opponents like body lacerations. That's exactly what that means. What's next? You got a sandwich like you got something to eat? Paste on a brush like you about to brush your teeth? Or is it both eyes shut like you're about to go to sleep? It's not a punch if it's just a plain statement that's true. You unimaginative bitch, this is why you always lose. Here's a punch that even you could understand, Drew. I will fuck you up like I'm bigger than you. I said the left hand, it's over, bro. The right hand, comatose. He'll flip-flop with socks, dad kicks, open toes. You better know your role or get accustomed to loss. I'm cutting more than just your pay if you question a boss. Crime scene coordinators gotta section it off, because when this parachuter don't lessen the fall, I was bred for the brawl, dog. Think Tyson the Klitschko, coming to your crib after finding the zip code. Climb through the window, then quietly tiptoe. You set the bar low, now your life is in limbo.
Oh!
That's time, bro, go ahead.
And make some noise, dude. Hey, hold it down, respect the MCs.
I said, all my life I've been tested. Count it out. Look down on
me.
Mayonnaise and cheese sandwiches, something my grandfather put me up on. See, some would take that information, look at it and just frown. Think that man a clown. Wouldn't believe he graduated with a Morehouse cap and gown. You see, that lesson taught me something. It ain't always about the star. You take that sandwich, some wax paper, and iron, now watch it become a work of art. You see, with time and a little effort, all your dreams could come true. But he left out one key detail, Didi. The creation of people like you. You know how you got here, bitch? I'm not talking by way of your mother womb. I'm talking before the King Tut era and putting niggas in tombs. History lesson. You was created inside of a dim, dark mountain range. The first kinds of your people was all deranged, mean, shit they did unforeseen. It took 200 long years to create a human being without a melanin gene. How they got out?
Educated.
Became civilized? Was an experiment gone bad. Because if it was me, I would have exterminated your race right then when it was a chance. See, this land was sacred and abundant, full of value you could appreciate. But just like my neighborhoods, too many people move in, things depreciate. I'm off the lot, sport mode. Finna drive it like I stole it. And I'm ambidextrous, so when I drive, it don't matter which side the pole if I don't shit. It's a FN. That mean it hold 30.
Nah.
I don't shit. It's a FN. That mean it hold 30. That's just a regular clip. You know, cause FNs hold 30 as a regular clip, and any Glock, Sig, Springfield, or Heckler required extended clips. Bitch, I'm built for this. I'm from the gutter. Really grew up in them jets. The shit I seen at 13, I make a grown nigga stressed. These two hands growing up, always put niggas to the test. And at 16, these two hands was leaving grown niggas stressed. But when a nigga got shot at, ducking hops in the east, I picked that 40 cal up and decided to let that bitch eat. I can't stop it, nor drop it. This shit a notion to kill. That's why this ring prevent me from doing what most would describe as God's will. But anyway, you know I'm bay with it. Keep it funky, always stay with it. But tonight I tucked that 40 and brought them two nines that I pray with. So before I ride, I sanitize my hands and then I slide. Cause dirty hands make your money clean, but they also leave an easy crime scene. So you a bitch, and you sloppy, kidnap you in a jalopy, headshot, look down, all shit, gotta mop him, chop every limb, bag him up, go to the ocean, and I drop him, it's round two. Feel like I already bagged you, but if you emotional, after this, I can put you in a bag too. Free the fuck up, it's Drew Sama. What's with that motherfucking drama? Or you act up in my face, think about your motherfucking mama, nigga. Make some noise for that round, y'all.
Hold it down, please.
Rap.
So I used to think all those free game dudes wrote for each other, like a bunch of composite clones. You're in a clique with Kane, Leak, and Justice? I figured they would throw a guy a bone. I mean, at this point, it's just the right thing to do. It's clear you can't handle this alone. But then I heard Drew rap and thought, yup, that dude's definitely on his own. Fuck free game. Yeah, fuck free game. Y'all weak lanes. Broke asses and cheapskates. I battled for bots and all I got was a motherfucking keychain.
Got more than me, dog.
I battled for bots and all I got was a motherfucking keychain. So imagine my surprise when I found out that free game, the platform, was just a parking garage at Leak's place. Don't that seem strange? Don't that seem strange? Ain't it time for a regime change? Y'all attached to the ride with drive but got the least range at each stage, diminishing returns and decreased rates. It makes sense we see these microtransactions from free game.
Oh, yeah. God.
Yeah, it makes sense we see these microtransactions at free game. Y'all about to see pain, dog. I just cold turkey benzos. Insomnia meant my head couldn't touch down like an end zone. Sleep was out of reach, so I just kick it like Kenpo. Stay wired on the block with the dust like redstone. Now that's a Minecraft. Oh, that's a Minecraft bar. That's a Minecraft bar. Y'all see how my Minecraft's bars? I punch the clock until my knuckles bleed when times got hard. Most working a 9 to 5, I'm working a 3 to 6. So seasoned, it's like my bars come with a miso dip. You think you're married to the game? I'm the cheat code, bitch. You sold your soul to the devil? Well, I'll repo it. Well, you were hitting little licks with a cheapo grip? I was tripping in the sticks with a Teemo skin. East of Reno, when that sun falls like an awful drop of blood, I emerge from the worst of the earth and the toxic sludge. Like that Anfo powder, I'm real caustic in the cut. I'm a miner from Mucktown, you know I got it out the mud, popping shots from out the snub with the iron sight, or we could get it with the hands if the timing's right. The left sayonara, the right cyanide. Throw hands at the soul fly, that's fight or flight. Now if he jump, yeah. Now if he jump the curb, I probably choke a hoe or grip a tool. In other words, I'm Ali. I rope a dope or stick and move. Go ahead, bro.
Make some noise for that round, bro. Bottom of the third. True Simon. Bring a song, bro.
Talk, nigga. I said it's early Friday morning. Birds chirping and shit. I flick the fire to the earth. I got my breakfast blunt lit. I look up, embrace Ra, and I take my first hit. Ancestral planes, so I'm ascending. It's third eye kind of shit. You see, it's more to Sama than the 49 ZARs in extended clips. A lot of pain and anguish in my heart.
Let's go.
No time to dissect it. There's no therapy sessions in black households, Didi. You gotta learn to accept shit. So any pain that you express is looked at as slave beating. So no matter how many times you beat them odds, time served through a sentence, the only thing that gets you even. See, you see, it seems nowadays in battle rap, the third is where you talk to a nigga. Say some crazy wild shit, make the crowd eyes grow bigger. Here's where I pull triggers. Judges better start judging battles correctly. Don't let me catch you smoking with other niggas, cause around here, it's free game. We shoot shit for fun. Leak says, Sama, you with the shit. Come and have a little fun. I mean, you can relate to this. Why? Cause everywhere you go, you got a gun. But I'm ill-tempered, ten-toed. Really bumper down in these streets. Ain't never afraid to lift a pole, I put a nigga in the sheets. Ain't never ran, I blew the can. Sound like a monster truck jam. I done sold guns, dope, and bitches to niggas and ain't reported to Uncle Sam, but I don't ever plan on giving you around. I don't plan on giving you around. Fuck. I'm up here sounding like a clown. But tell me, what struggles have you really been through, Didi? Because I go through them every day. Real struggles, not something weak like trying to put the bottle away. You repping Alcoholics Anonymous. That's just code for AA meetings. And not the kind that you get after the judge gavel beating. I'm talking, you made a choice, though. I applaud. I mean, I commend you for getting help when you know you at the bottom. But you a white boy. Liquid courage always been your fucking problem. But speaking of problems, I had a white bitch. Bitch name was Mariah. Attitude problem, real bad, like Michael Lee from The Wire.
What you doing with that bitch?
Okay. Attitude real bad, like Michael Lee from The Wire. You see, attitude real bad, like Michael Lee from The Wire. You see, that bitch was gammed up. That mean thick. She made hella niggas conspire. She tried to set my nigga up. And take over my empire. Mm-hmm. So I took a page out the Frank Lucas book and set that bitch on fire. Always keep a heavy llama. Or you act up in my face, think about your motherfucking mama.
Make some motherfucking noise.
It's been a long time. Wow.